there. My name is Annette Kleinkopf-Morrow, and I am a professor of history at Minnesota State University, Moorhead. I'm a specialist in the early 2nd and 3rd centuries, and so this has been a really interesting expedition for me. This is actually my third expedition with Balkan Heritage. I've found so much joy and knowledge in meeting with the experts here and with the students of these expeditions. This church that we're working on today is one of the most special churches I've ever seen. It's just very small, but so quaint and very inviting. It has beautiful frescoes on the wall, and there are very beautiful frescoes underneath. I'm looking forward to seeing it excavated and restored in a beautiful manner. So, welcome to Balkan Heritage.